just a bit, but these stories now. New this morning, police are investigating a deadly shooting in Taylor Mill. A woman was shot to death on Knollwood Road. Police tell us they found her shortly after 6 last night. No word yet on any suspects or arrests.